and we were that kitchen management system is in the central kitchen, which is we cook the food and we send it to the school inbound. The parent management system is the account that parent create in the registration to check their kids balance and top up, and sovereign and data center is the cost to create the web. Yes. The cost. Okay, trial phase. Trial phase is we do in one school only. This is Alami. Okay, this is only for one school. The cost is 70,000. This is for the at the canteen. Okay, we can see that computer facilities, touch and card. Okay, this is for e-wallet card. Computer facilities is for top up and others. Then display screen, electric wire dan security alarm system is for the machine itself, for vending machine, CCTV, apps for the security, in case there is no power supply, then this system will operate. Gate report, gate information is for make the student, to manage the student, in order to not make it crowded there. Okay, this is our target. Okay, in 2015, we only do in one school, so there is 2,000 students that we need to manage. And in the future, we will proceed to whole Selangor and finally to whole Malaysia. Okay. In 2020, we think that we can manage to support the whole school in Malaysia. Investment cost. Okay. This two cost is this is initial and this final. This is cost that we make alone, and this cost we use our own money from the capital we get from Selangor. Okay, that's all from us. Okay.
Philippines, eh? Ah, between.
Oh, only dentin.
What
I don't know, it's only dentin.
Can I explain your
Explain my answer. How much for dentin? How much? What is the cost for dentin to invest? Yes, to get your service, to get the vendor.
Oh, to get the vending machine. That means we must go to. If we get the capital, we must. When we get the capital already from the multimedia development company, and we straight away go to the Japan. We go to Japan and we order the machine from there. Because from Japan we can get the machine in cheaper prices.
What is the cost?
So 50,000 is the cost they need to invest.
You have ID number.
So let's say you lose your card.
The value inside the card is still there. It's recorded in the system. So let's say you carry cash. If the cash is, you lose the cash, you can't replace it with a new one. So you just lose the card, but the value inside there is still there.
No.
It's only just buy a new card. The ID is still there.
What about the card?
What if the people use the card to buy, to use your money?
No, because
the counter will top up. That counter, so when student lose their card, they can report for the counter and then get new card.
Tu nak dengar.
Why is so confident say that when you start the business and then the bully problem can be lesser or the scrum can be lesser?
Because usually you buy drugs with money, cash, right? So now you have card, you can buy using card. You can buy drugs using card.
Now the thing is, the case we present it here because the case is approved already. We can see it in the newspaper. So the drug, the blackmailing, cases is increased in our country.
So we can reduce the case.
We have done some research. We check in the
One question. You know, in Malaysia we have flood.